Over the next few weeks, this is one scene that will form the core of activities in Ekiti State as the build-up to the governorship election in June gathers momentum. The solidarity, party symbols and more is just another way the people of Okemesi, Idoile in Ekiti, the West local government, are showing support to the incumbent as he seeks a re-election.
A social democratic party. Our commitment is to our people. It is to lifting up the weak and the vulnerable in our society. It is to provide security and safety for the ordinary citizens in our country. It is to ensure that we empower and employ and create opportunity for our citizens to earn their own keep so that they can restore their sense of self-worth and their sense of dignity. That is what APC means.
Having tasted good governance in the last 3.5 years, creativity in governance, government that's involved in development, working hand in hand with the people. We have experienced it here, and you can see it's evident on the civic center, in our palace, on the roads, in the schools, and even on the streets. Every child, every adult here knows that the person that is responsible for this development that they have enjoyed in Latin America is the government of Godokan Fayemi. So we're coming out massively to give him our vote as a form of compensation for what he has done for us.
Like the Anambra elections, the forthcoming Ekiti State governorship elections is one of the few isolated that will happen out of next year's, and many will be watching to score INEC on performances.